this project, IRSTEA will be involved in the monitoring of emblematic river restoration program in two rivers of the southern French Alps, where we re-injected artificially sediment into the river channel to improve the morphological quality, but also ecosystems which are closely linked to these morphological conditions.